you on a Saturday. Knew it was something soon as you spoke it. I fucking across the table, don't think anybody noticed. You asked me if I was coming to the city you from. Maybe we should kick it, I was interested. That would be dumb if I deny. Long legs, good ears, great taste, smell good, sense of humor, obvious, a good face. And we clicked, we was at each other's hips. I ain't even wanna fuck, cause your presence was enough. You and I make sense. You stayed back at my telly, we was chatting till morning. The vibrations was heavy, I wasn't drowning and yawning. That's when I told you my feelings. You told me you felt the same, but you got homie you dealing with. Damn, I didn't know, that's a bit unexpected. But I get it, it's whatever, least I could do is respect it. We still gon' kick it and check it like nothing could ever stop it. The problem is he my friend, but if I'm honest, I'm really hoping you drop him. It's morals I really have, it's lines I could never cross. But you got something that make all them good intentions get lost. I try to keep it together, never felt this way. We spent about 2 weeks together, only skipped one day. And they say bros over hoes, I'm like, nah, hey. I would rather hold your hand and have a cool handshake. But whatever, we still could be friends, it could still be chance. I'ma play it cool, we got something we cannot pretend. It's like starting a race, and then when you take off, they like, no, it's not an end. It was too late and shit. FaceTime and it ain't about nothing. You laughing, packing your luggage, it's nothing incriminating. But please delete all discussions. You hit me with the look and reply like, duh, bitch. Don't want your man to think that we creeping behind his back. Cross the line, we never did that. Though I haven't seen him in months, shit is rare, he never hit back anyway. Convince him to bring you to me so we could kick it right in front of his lenses. Nothing hit his malicious. You sat by me in that movie, we went outside for them doobies. We walking off when we talk, man, that nigga not fucking stupid. He see it, he know it's something. We frontin' like, ha ha ha. Whenever we ha ha ha, we subtly press his buttons, not on purpose. But man, I found my purpose. If I fucked our friendship up for you, I think it's worth it. But nah, I can't do that, that nigga don't deserve it. And plus y'all got depth, I'm just a nigga on the surface. For real, surface. I said surface like, cause they got roots. Like, I'm the new nigga, but you know, they be fucking. Yeah, didn't see you a couple weeks, think he wants you away from me. Know y'all argue about if you mad you met him before you met me. I feel guilty, but not as much as I should. I tried to have that self-control, but not as much as I could. I've been down for days, you in my city, and I can't see your face. I can't eat, knowing you with him and not at my place. I never been jealous of another man, especially when I have everything I want at hand, except you. You. You know I got every damn car, multiple cribs, but it's like, no, I want that. He left for some days, I cleared out my schedule, I cleared out my head. You dropped off at mine, I say that we fled. No, you pick a place, we could Tulum, or we could Capri, or die right here. As long as you with me, I'll be at peace. You were supposed to go back home to see your bestie. I told you I can't hit that zone, too busy next week. You was like, I'll stay a week, she'll get over that. 7 days with me, yo nigga, like, where the fuck you at? Dirty in my baking pots, tennis at my mama's spot. Chauffeured in the rolls, the back entrance for them restaurants. Parks playing chess games, giving wigs pet names. Manicures, night swims, Gerard providing methane. Shopping till we dropping what you copping. See, the price is not an option, it's investments, cause your smile is the profit to me. I know around him you gotta act like you not into me. I know your answer, but you gotta keep it honest with me. Said you can't fully be into me cause you with him. Then why the fuck when we link it's like he doesn't exist? Now y'all know that we friends, but we both aware that it's more. Everything I got, if you say the word, then it's yours. The only thing I'm missing in life, I know you could be it. And everyone around me that care about me could see it. I could fuck a trillion bitches, every country I done been in. Men or women, it don't matter. If I seen them, then I had them. But with you, it's a feeling cause we twinning and we matching. You stayed in the car when I went on date with that actress. Whole time I'm eating, I couldn't wait to get back in the back at a call with you and talk about who we are. You told me when you with me, it's like heroin. Told me that your confidence went up since we befriended, and told me that you didn't wanna hurt him while we doing this. Told me this an awkward situation and you just wanna be through with it. Told me every time you not with him, it started problems. And told me every time you not with me, you always ponder what type of sweater I'm wearing, what music have I been finding. Girl, you know that I'm a player whenever, that's what we bonded over. You said you told him the truth and you never lied. Now he looking at you with them eyes. We never crossed the line, but he got every right to be a little pissed off. He picked you up, y'all got an argument. He got his shit off. My energy like get lost. Your energy just won't peace. I couldn't even tell you his energy, cause he don't speak. He ain't even call you his bitch until he see me make you smile. That nigga threaten his shit. I'm in the wrong, no. I picked you up, your energy off. Your lips really dry, something is off. You ask if I got her, I ask if you got her. We tripping our words, nobody is lying. Hakuna Matata, we sat in the car and cried for an hour. My shirt looked like a shower head, got it, we caught it off. I'll skip the details, but that night I seen hell. You was in a room I was paying for, I took three L's. No, I didn't sleep well, woke up and my knees fell. They buckled to the ground, I cannot walk, shit, I need Ville. Next day I'm driving around the city with no destination backup. Water in my eyes kept falling like Niagara. Ville right beside me, make sure I didn't crash or do something heinous, cause I'm emotionally jabbed up. You checked every box, I thought it was it. Felt like I got led on and pushed off a cliff. No, I'm in the wrong, that was a friend. No, fuck that, the energy we had, never again we'll find it. You in the wrong, gotta remind you about the time that you stepped, gotta rewind it. Oh, fuck. We talking about our kinks, real cautious with the links. You don't do that type of shit when you in relationship and you 100 with your mate. So don't go acting like no saint, cause it's a two-way street and shit. You knew what I was on, and while that nigga out and gone, shit, you was lounging in my home. Shit, I even let you meet my mama and y'all got along. But shit, I take my L though, it's not fun. You still got your nigga and still had your fun. Shit, I can't even look at you and think about bad words. That's why I called and said we couldn't end this on bad terms. We straight like a bad perm, we'll always be good friends and laugh about it on the sandy beach while our back burns. This my perspective, this how I feel. I ain't fabricating nothing, I kept it real. I told you I love you and always will, and if he ever put his hands on you, promise I get him killed. True, true, true. God, I love that girl. I'm a bad person. Like, I'm in the wrong. I'm a bad person. I had no ill intentions, though. Shit, everybody got hurt. I got hurt. It's a shit situation. All the morals and power you have just vanish when a certain energy is near it. And those feelings got so much gravity in inside of your control. It made me realize that those don't know what they're doing either.